Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK with this beautiful beast. This is the Sterling by Music Man Sub Ray 5. And if you're unfamiliar with seeing the Sterling name on what's obviously a Music Man Stingray, it's because Sterling is the sister company to Music Man, and you can get an amazing quality, iconic bass for a little bit less money. These basses are super distinctive, super sleek, and super powerful, and made exactly in the image of their bigger brothers. There's not quite a five string like a Stingray. A Stingray 5-string is something very special. I know players that are pros that use the Sterling branded 5-strings. I know guys that play 4-string basses and want a more budget option to get a 5-string. But with whatever option you may consider buying one of these stunning basses, I highly recommend that you do it. These things are absolutely incredible and more versatile than what people think. They have got that iconic grunty Stingray sound with that lovely ceramic humbucker. But they do a lot more than what people think. There's one volume, 2-band EQ, which are notched, so in the middle it's just standard, or you can cut and take away any treble or bass. A lovely, comfortable, sleek maple neck with a maple fingerboard, 22 lovely medium frets, open gear tuners on that lovely classic Stingray 5 headstock, that one humbucker like I mentioned before. You can get it in a dual humbucker version with a 5-way switch. It's great. It's 34-inch scale, 9.5-inch fretboard radius, and a basswood body. A lovely, lightweight basswood body, I should add. So even though there's a lot of bass here, it's not uncomfortable to hang around your neck. It's a super feeling bass guitar. 45mm at the old nuts. The string spacing is lovely. And like I mentioned, it's active EQ. So there's a treble and bass control. Active needs a battery. There's a little 9-volt battery compartment on the back. As long as you remember to take the input jack out, the battery will last you an awful long time. Speaking of the back, you will notice the six screw neck joint that Ernie Ball and, well, Music Man and Sterling always use to kind of give the bass a lot more of a solid feel. These things get played hard and this thing is never moving. And what's cool as well with the six screws, they're joined together a lot tighter than the standard 4 screws. So the thing resonates like nothing else. It's one of the Stingray quirks, the way it feels when you play it. So the body resonates and the neck resonates. With the six screws, they resonate at the same frequency. They're not kind of all over the shop. These things feel like nothing else, and this is a great way to get into the world of iconic Stingray basses for not a lot of money. So let's hear it. Signal chain wise, I'm running the lovely Sterling by Music Man Sub Ray 5 through two Tech cables into a Boss TU2 tuner into this amazing orange crush bass 100 with a DI out. You guys are hearing the direct DI signal. The EQ's all at noon and it sounds a little bit like this. That low B string is amazing, and what I love about Sterling and Music Man products, they come from the factory set up amazing. A lot of guitars at PMT do get set up a little bit of treatment when they land, because obviously guitars can need a setup even with humidity of rooms. But all the Sterling by Music Man stuff, and even the Music Man stuff, all come perfect from the factory. It's remarkable, the quality control on these guitars. Travel up now. It gets a lot more bitey, a lot more aggressive. Like I said, you can do a lot with this 2-band EQ. These basses are used by jazz cats and metalheads alike. Lovely clanky Stingray sound if you wanted, and like you heard, a lot of bass as well. With the bass turned up, let's go back to noon. So these guys are known for having a very kind of throaty Stingray. Of course it's a Stingray, but a Stingray kind of sound. The cut through the mix like nothing else. And again, I love using a pick. I'm a pick bass player, so apologies for the shoddy finger playing. If you want to try one out with your fingers, you've got to come into a PMT store and try one out for yourselves, haven't you? So there we have it, ladies and gents, some sights and sounds and specs and some questionable slap playing on this amazing Sterling by Music Man Sub Ray 5. An amazing bass for an amazing price. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool music and guitar related content. If you want any more information on this amazing Sterling by Music Man bass, or any Sterling or Music Man for that matter, get yourself to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding PMT stores to play fingerstyle and slap bass better than myself. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these basses, but with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I shall see your great selves next time.